in the land of Borgna today, and I have a plan. I watched some videos last night on how to beat this dude, and I need to change my shield because he is able to be parried. I think that sounds like my best bet. You can pair with this, what the fuck? Let's go small leather shield. What can I add it to my... That fucking sucks. I'm really playing it fast and loose on how much equipment I can wear. What can I take off? Why the fuck am I wearing this? Coffee's done. Put this on. Maybe I'll take off my helmet. Still roll good. We good. And show off my beautiful green hair. I need to not have that in here. Maybe, I think he's weak to fire too. So maybe I apply fire to my right hand weapon. That applies bleed. He's weak to fire and lightning. Let me try this one. Okay. I really gotta get used to parrying. That's not gonna be... I won't go in Embered this time. I just wanna see if I can do it. Leave the fuck alone. If I can just make it. Also, I think there's an easier way to run than just this. Coming out. Oh, fuck. Okay. I think I'm pretty sure there's a way to get there from the other fucking launch lighter. Let me see if I can. I'm gonna I'm gonna go to the Leblanc church. It is a church. I think it's faster anyways. Yeah, absolutely, it's fucking faster. Why haven't I been doing this? I've been wasting my fucking time. Zero souls. Sure, I'm glad I picked that up. My phone is vibrating like fucking crazy. Let's try parrying and see if that'll help. If it does, I'm gonna feel so stupid. One sec. Wait, this way. This is a way faster method. See you. Was that the one? Okay. Let's see if I can get the parry down. I don't have much to lose. Sucks. I was so close though. I didn't even need the other guy. Maybe if I bring the other guy, I can parry him, and I think I'll be fine. I got the parries down, I think. Well, not down, but down. Okay. Fuck. There we go. That's Ember. Oh, you're stuck. Oh, I got his gauntlets. Nice. Okay, so if I just bring another aggro. Right? I hope that won't fuck me all up. Okay, I need a parry as soon as I get it. I can't buff my weapon. I did better though. I think he helped. Okay. I was running so far to get here, and that's crazy. I can't believe the amount of time I wasted. Fuck. Don't you fucking dare. Oh, man. That sucks. Oof. That's not ideal. Okay. Okay. I need to hit this first one. so hard to see what he's telegraphing. There's two people doing the same fucking shit. Damn it, dude. Infuse, because I can't infuse this weapon. If I can infuse a weapon with more DiMaggio. Fuck, okay. I might not need the, I need souls to fucking... Do I have souls? I do, kind of. I might use the Boreal Valley one. Let me go see what I can't use to make cool weapons. The good news is the parries work. Talk to this man.
Ah.
The crystal sage gives me crystal hail or the rapier. Before it gives me a hammer. The eye. I can use Vort and Crystal Sage. The Deacons give me a... Yeah, not shit. I can use the Deacons too.
No.
Okay. So the question is... What weapons do I have that are close to the attack of this? I get 261 off that. My longsword. Can I imbue it? If I imbue it, I can't. Let me see if I can imbue it with fire. Do I have any fire imbuement? I'm gonna talk to him first and see how much it costs.
That is good. What neat.
I have a fire doom. It's gonna cost 1100. And then to reinforce my longsword, I have the large titanite shards. Okay, hold on. Let me. That seems like the move. I'm going to use these two. Fort. Crystal Sage. And the Deacons. Deacons give me 20 fucking... I could have just used the Deacons.
Ah,
holy shit.
That is good. What needs?
Infuse my longsword with fire. And then reinforce it. Okay. Now let's see how that stacks up with what I'm using now. Ooh, way better. Fuck yeah. And it's faster. more damage and faster. I didn't need to use the Deacon Soul at all.
Ah, how?
Do you have stuff for me? Can I buy stuff from you? I'm going to buy some of these eventually. Maybe later.
Then take me.
My weapon no longer scales with anything. I need to use more endurance.
Farewell, Asher May the Flame.
Okay. Increases bleed resistance, boost attacks, strengthens thrust weapons, slightly boosts dex. Okay. I think I might be ready. I'm gonna go get some coffee real quick. Okay. I'm ready. What the fuck? Fuck. ember? Do you ember? I'm fucking about to run out of embers. Okay. Let's get it. Gothard almost stayed with us the whole time. Whew, I got greedy. I got real greedy. That wasn't ideal. Maybe I'll just Ember now. Shit, I found a real person. Did I hit a glitch? Oh my god, dude. For real? This is unspeakable. I can't believe we caught that on screen. But, well, that doesn't feel as cool. But I did it, I guess. Wow, what the fuck, man? Okay. I guess he just didn't want to attack me. How noble. Door ahead. Spent all this time fucking banging my head against the wall just for him to glitch out and not attack me. That was honestly pretty funny. I'm gonna use my souls real quick because I know I'm gonna get invaded in the next area. Celebratory coffee break. Okay.
Welcome, I'll speak. Very well then.
Alright, level me up. Ooh, I get two levels out of this. One in endurance. Maybe I'll start leveling up vitality a little bit. So I can wear cooler stuff.
Very well.
Wait, don't level me up again. Excuse me. I cannot believe that worked. I'm gonna get invaded. I'm gonna get invaded. Oh. I got twinkling. I'm gonna go sit at the bonfire again. I'm gonna kill this other lizard. Stuff. You should come back, right? I think the other lizard comes back. Does he? I think I have to travel away and come back. Fuck it. I hope I don't get invaded mid-fight. I thought I heard an archer. Just leave all the giants alone, they won't fuck with me. Someone's fucking. Oh, it's these fucking guys. Come with me! We can fight. Oof. Oh no, there's two. Ooh, god damn. Ooh, god damn. Fuck. I parried him though. Damn, dude. Your stupid purple weapons. Okay. Oh, he's back. More twinkling. Sick, dude. Can I pull just one of these dudes? He's gone. Get back over here, you piece of shit. Okay, good. Oop. There's twin spears. Did a guy drop the thing? Did I already pick it up? Guess I don't get his other things. Whatever. I didn't want him anyways. Giants up now. Okay, fuck these giants. A lizard? Aha! This is the illusion. This is the ladder that goes down to, This is a bad place down here, I think. Yeah. This is a bad place. I don't want to be down here. Oh. Okay. Yep, there's fucking archers up there. These dudes fuck my absolute shit up. Fuck this. Ah. Ooh, get parried, dude. What's up? Where the fuck am I going? I can fucking see you. Am I safe? Does he not want to come in here? He doesn't come in. Okay. Contraption. Seems familiar because Simon fucking in Orlando? Is this in Orlando? I think I'm in Orlando. Yeah. This is definitely the Londo. Okay. This fucking guy. Holy shit. What's down at the bottom of this place? Is it the same place that the painted world was? Ariandel? This is just spit me out in the air. I think I need to go down, down. Never mind, let's fucking... okay. I'm here. Fuck. Nope. Just one. Will they both come? Pull one all the way to the contraption. Zero souls. Come on, bitch. See me? Down, I wouldn't have had to. I could have dealt with them one at a time. Am I gonna fight fucking what's his name again? I'm gonna pick up these souls, dude. Just a class in parry timing. Fuck. Fuck, okay. That was not... not the best play. I'm just gonna forget the use. Hey, bitch, look at me. Fucking nothing. Other side? Something? Nothing. Oh, is it the blacksmith? Blacksmith is dead. Be wary of sadness. I got the giant's coal. Jump out of these windows. Okay. I don't want to go down there yet. I'm exploring. How do you see me already? Oop, that door's... oh. They like fully see me. Oh god, everyone sees me. See me, that sucks. Come down there before they see me. See me? fuck. Damn it, dude. That's too close. Oh, they can't come back here? Okay. That copy. I wish I had a parry shield that would block 100% physical. Fuck. You really need some ground. Can you fucking not? One sec, I need to, so I'm going to... I'm gonna run a little ad, and I'm gonna make a call real quick. Go back. I'm not doing that. I'm hoping they all do. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm... That's cool. I'm glad you guys aren't forgetting about me. Who? Star? She quit. No shit. Really? Yeah, the,
comes into our house, which is cool, you know?
Yeah, I know, she said she lived pretty far away.
Yeah.
Ugh.
No, but the other one, Asaida.
Oh, she quit.
Asaida quit. Her daughter quit.
The fuck? That's crazy. Oh, he quit too? Oh, he was cool. I talked to him for one day before I left. He seemed chill. And Anna? Oh, yeah, shit. So. Oh, Roberto, yeah. Okay. Shit's changing over there, man. Nick's not there anymore. They're booking me a flight. Tyler. Yeah. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Good for you, man. I'm glad you're getting hang of it. Fucking died again. That sucks. Where did these guys come from? What the shit? Did I rush the bomb? What?
I come from Baytown.
What about coming from Baytown?
Where we killed you?
Oh. No, the, I'm playing Dark Souls. I'm actually playing on stream right now. Yeah, they're not that hard once you get the hang of it. Especially the 72 inches hanging off the fucking table. Oh yeah, they're annoying. Really? Yeah. Practice makes perfect, man. Let him fuck up 10 of them, and then he'll get the 11th one right. Fuck you. Yeah. He sent me a meme recently. Oh, fuck you. Hey, I'll call you back if you want to talk later or something. Sorry, yeah, this is stressful as fuck. It was cool talking to you, man. Alright, bye. Okay. Let's fucking get it. Excuse me. Who else down here? Just one more of those dudes? Just one more. I do know that's the boss that sucks. Oh, there's more than one. Oh my fuck. Okay. There's a bunch of goops. Oh, I can kill those things fast as fuck. Okay. Okay. Fuck them goops. God, I hope that's not a fucking mimic. Oh, fuck. Okay. That thing doesn't spawn back in. Okay. Oops. You gonna stay in the corner? Fuck yeah. Ooh. That was cheap, but I don't care. Fuck that thing. Aldrich's Ruby? The fuck is that? Is that a ring? It is. Really? Fuck yeah. Push this to open the door. Okay, door's open. That fucking thing is dead. I don't want to go out there. I can run straight through now, though. If I wanted to come back and fight... What is it? His name's Aldrich, right? Aldrich? Aldrich? He's a little scary. I remember him being kind of fucking hard. There's nothing up here. What am I doing? There's nothing up here. Oh, hi. Okay. Let's go. I only have two fuck. I'm not gonna do this right now. I'm gonna go rest of the bonfire. And I'm gonna come back. Fuck alone, leave me the fuck alone, leave me the fuck alone. Oh, they fucking, they're right here. Here. Hi. Just leave me. Leave me. You shan't see. So you see it far enough away. Here we go. These souls, so I can. Ooh. That might be a level. That might be a level. 16,000 even. That's weird. Let's go back to Firelink. Oh, fuck.
Welcome home, speak very well. Then
level me up. Okay, that's almost exactly one. Health. Put in health.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Do I have an undead bow shard? I don't. Do I have an Estus Flask shard? Estus, what are they called? Estus shards?
What?
I'll have a call for you.
My, seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I missed my thanks. I'll be smits.
Okay. What does that unlock? Now that I... Nope, don't a lot. I don't have any Estus shards. Where the fuck are all the Estus shards at? Have I beaten any of the four lords? It's Yorm. That's the Watchers. I can put their heads here. I forgot that that was one of them. Okay. I put the Watchers. Where did that man go? Ludlith? There's Aldrich. Okay. So I need to fight Aldrich. Who is this big one? King Lothric. Okay. Let's go to Innerlondo. Let's see it, Aldrich. Be parried. One sec. I don't know if he can be parried. Okay, let's fucking go. So much damage. I'm gonna go back. You can. Nope. I was hoping there would be someone to summon, but okay. Leave the fuck alone. dude. That takes off way too much bone. Holy fuck, that sucks, that sucks. That's not good. Shit, bud. Okay. Let's see if we can find a place to farm some embers. Because I'm gonna need some. Where do I get the symbol of avarice? Could you just keep him? Just kill him. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go try that. Go buy an undead hunter charm. That door's not open, is it? fucking souls. Okay, cool. That should be enough, right?
Uh-huh.
Just buy 10 of them.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
I don't think I have that door open. Where did he go? Show me. Tower on the wall, yep. Okay. Door's fucking closed. How do I unlock it? I got fire bombs. How do I do this side of that? Wait, no, don't. It's not that way. Probably have to go down and then back up. This is the guy in the cage, right? Wait. Hello. I still can't let you out. Down here, can I open this door? Probably not, right? Yeah. So how in the fuck do I get to the other side of that door? Oh, hold on. Oops. What's up, dude? Thank you. fire. Okay, I see. I have to wait for him to pick up. Okay, fuck. That was it, though. Now I just run back and forth. I need to get more undead hunter charms. Here we go. Oops. Drop anything after I picked up the one thing? Do I have it already? That would be really stupid if I did, right? Okay, just kidding. Did I drop something? Symbol of Avarice, fuck yeah. That's what I needed. I'll take the Symbol of Avarice with you and go. I'm gonna go farm some embers. I'm gonna go farm some embers. Is gonna hurt me pretty badly. But hold on. Okay, he didn't give me anything. Lucerne. Down to the bonfire. Let's run back. And do it over again. Not giving me any of the things I need. Maybe I'll fight the strong one. Ooh. The parry. Nothing? Carrying this guy. Holy fuck. Find Jim. Some juice just in case. He's not giving me shit, dude. Combo break. Got a Nimber. Nice. Give me all of their clothes, but I got one ember. It seems like the way to do it. Ooh, nasty parry. Let's get him. Okay, give me a shard. Nothing. crossbow. Okay. I just want an ember. And this isn't like riveting content, but I just need to stock up on some embers. Maybe I'll do this off stream sometime, also. That would probably be the best use of my time is to just farm embers off stream, come back with a shit ton of them. So I have 7 right now. Shard. Okay. Oh, shit, he gave me a lot of stuff then, and an ember. I guess a third for the whole thing. Fuck yeah. Okay, so I won't fight Aldrich yet, but I'm just gonna like I'm gonna go explore around the area of Aldrich. Back and get my souls. I'm going to run back and get my souls. Oop. my souls. Maybe I'm gonna go down. Go look around down here a little bit. What's down at the bottom whenever it's here? I don't think I've checked that yet. Oh, nothing. Okay. Just kidding. Way to get to that church, I just don't know how. Back. Fuck you. God damn it, dude. I can hear him shooting his fucking... Damage. leads me down here. Just don't die on the way down. What's in here? What's down here? Oh, it's the... Yep. Stone plate ring. Okay. Not much else back here. Wait. Okay. What else is down here? There's a bunch of giants. That one's dead. I'm gonna go back and fight the dudes. Deacons? Because they're just like the deacons of the deep, except they're not deep. See me, just keep walking this way. There's a place where the archers can see me down here. I feel like I've died very cheaply down here before. Ooh, yep. A fucking newbie. No, I did go upstairs. I didn't go downstairs because I didn't want to fuck with that big scary thing. I don't want to waste 26,000 souls. That's at least one level. I don't even fucking care about that. I didn't need a Dragon Slayer Greatbow. Where do I go? Oh, it takes me back down to the ground. I just gotta do the round again. Woo-hoo-hoo! Fuck no. Do not perceive me. I'm speed. Up here. Not a fun time is what's up here. Ooh, get fucked. Ooh, that was fucking close. Okay. I gotta go rest at the bonfire. It's a little bit scary in it.
Welcome. Very well. Then take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Let these souls
become manifested. Ooh, that would be fun to do. Never mind, no level up. Tower key.
Ashen one. Come on.
I'll rest here. If I go up here, I can unlock the tower. Wait. Fuck, wrong way. It's that way. The tower. Where does this fucking take me? I'll come back to that. I'm gonna drop down to the rift. It's the guy. He sees me, and he's coming up here, I guess. Shut up. This one's so fucking loud. Homeward bone. See you. Don't give him any chance to attack. With the Uchi Katana. Why were you guarding this door? It doesn't open from this fucking side, dude. East-West Shield. Another Ember. Perfect. the fuck am I? Here's the shrine. I go up into the roof. See the giant tree. How do you get to the raptors? Really? Okay, I went right by there. Oh, that's easy. Okay. Let's go back. You'll give him my shard.
That is good, wasn't he?
Wait.
Pretty be careful.
Pretty be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered. Undead settlement. I didn't realize there was a sharp oak tree. Going back here now is so fucking easy because I'm so strong. Okay.
Cleanse the bastard's curse.
Okay. me your stupid hat. And this. Yeah. Right now. All right, fair and keep. Take a left. I'm gonna get poisoned. That one too. Okay, this is all the ones I can get right now. Okay. receive me. Just gotta make sure to hide behind the pillars when those things come at me. When the swords from the sky, the swords are revealing light. Or will he chase me? He will chase me forever. Or will he? By Ember. Leave me the fuck alone. Too much damage. Okay. Another fucking shit. Okay, I gotta hide over this one. No, I am coming up on 3 hours, though. I think I'm gonna save this for the next stream. I'm gonna keep doing Saturday, Sunday. I think that seems like a good way to stream. Cause when I get home from work, I don't wanna stream. Well, fuck. Let's see. No. Okay. All right, well, I'll be back to this. Aldrich has not seen The Last of I. I will see you guys next Saturday. Goodbye.